All right, ladies and gentlemen, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Innuendo. If you don't get it, we Innuendo. But if you win it, when it's finished, in the end, you win dough, man. Let's go. Look, I'm back at it like a bad habit. Another video for you guys. Listen, it's still hot. I'm in my tank top. I am recording again. Decided that I was going to just post this video as well. We're going to check out the original Doomsday with Juice WRLD and Kodai. Kodai. I was say Kodai. I'm over here tripping. I literally just listened to the Doomsday Part 2 to see the Eminem video had any new things going on, or if it was like anything added on that was worth the video per se. I mean, it's visually, it was alright for the most part, but let's get into this one. Oh! I like that visual, and this is, this, if I'm not mistaken, the same hallway Eminem was rapping. Okay. But I was like, what is this random hallway that Eminem was rapping on? But I guess it was just kind of the set piece.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself.
Oh, shoot. Maybe this what it was, but I didn't realize that they did like a special effects or something. I said in my last video that I had seen a video of old Eminem and like going through the curtains or whatever. I didn't realize it was this. I had probably seen this online or some mess like that. But it was like one of those fake things, like how they fake an artist's new song, and like they use like the freaking robot to create an Eminem song or sound like Eminem when he raps or whatever. This is sounds similar when they had that fake hologram of Tupac, stuff like that.
You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Yeah. I still feel like that would have, I mean, I get what they did, but that would have been kind of cool to, before the beat dropped, to have the similar thing, but Eminem came out. You could be just like me, and then the joint like, dun, 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 like the Doomsday Part 2 beat would have came on. So you would have like, oh, Eminem's rapping on his normal beat. Dun, 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 and then it was like, dun, 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 dun. Like it would have stopped and slowed down. And then the Doomsday beat would have came on like, dun, dun, dun. Like that would have been nice. I thought that would have been kind of cool. I wish they did something like that. But you can hear the remnants of this beat that's about to play in the Doomsday Part 2. You can hear it sound similar. I think it's just like slowed down, but which is why I thought it would be nice if they did that transition. But Jesus, on.
Juice is eating a ice cream with lots of caramel. I just had a ice cream sandwich, M&M's on the M&M beat. Ironically, yeah. 3 years.
I want to see. I didn't mean to pause so much, but I want to see how well they do on an Eminem beat. Because it's not just, oh, let me rap on this beat, because Dax does that all the time. It's like, what are you adding to the table? And like, would I rather listen to this and or the original? Are they both fairly good? Like, can I listen to both? Or should we just leave the original intact and like only play that one? Like, is this one like a trash or pass kind of situation? You know what I mean?
Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron. Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name.
Shout out, moms. Appreciate you always. Yeah, tattoo the mom's name. Awesome.
Industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reef for Corday stash in the back of the lab. So I'm in class, smoking gas, slapping the class preacher. Bring the house down, you hoes, Queen Latifah. I'm too fast, getting this cash, getting away. Get your brain bashed, chopper gon' smash, hitting your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow lace.
Y'all niggas so fake, why show face in my...
I'ma tie up just like my... Just like a shoe, my flow laced. I think if I said that right there, okay, I see what you're saying.
I showcase fresher than Colgate, make hoes wait, I hold weight. Bottle of rose in a rose, driving with road rage for 10 days. I'm Zan, she's trying to get paid. And since the sixth grade, I've been great, no sensei. My rent paid for 10 days, cause my pen's great. I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 + 2 = 4 play. Speaking of foreplay, had that shit in the hallway with another on a Sunday. I guess I'm just too blessed. Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag. I murder track. This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand with an old ass. Spend a half.
Okay. I think the representation is Doomsday. They running in and out trying to hurry up because it's the end of the world. And I think on Doomsday Part 2, Eminem comes out and it's already the end of the world is over. It's done with. Eminem is just walking through the massacre, the whole situation is just walking past it like it's nothing. It's just like, oh shoot, look what happened. Or were they preparing for Eminem? Because I don't know if they were preparing for Eminem, like how they showed Eminem in the beginning. If he had came out right before the end and like teased he was gonna do something before the Doomsday Part 2 came out, that would have been actually kind of clever. It would have made sense, like the end of the world, because they preparing for Eminem's arrival. But I'm just speculating.
Half a million and go back and make some more cash. The head trigger Brazilian, you would get to see what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast. Break the huddle, get a sack, that's a fumble on the play. Not in my house, he look like Mutombo in the face. Even spinning like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder, like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
I didn't expect it to stop like that. Song produced by Dr. Dre and Mailman.
Yeah. This nigga man, back to back.
Right. You guys gonna make a video to that, or you just gonna put the shit out?
We gonna make gonna make a video to it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I didn't tell you my idea, did I?
Oh no.
Oh my god, you're gonna die.
Listen,
bro.
Okay. So you know how I didn't do Double XL, right?
Yeah.
Now you did do Double XL.
Yeah.
But we gonna be like
that type of shit your grandma.
Yo, that shit is crazy.
Okay. It's a featuring Juice WRLD though. Unless Juice WRLD probably was like in the background or whatever.
Be recording like the group, the group freestyle.
Okay. Maybe that was the case, cause I'm like, what the freak? What the freak? I thought Juice WRLD. I'm like, it's just. I'm thinking. Okay. Yeah, cause I'm like, what the freak? I'm sitting here thinking like Juice WRLD. What in the freak is Juice WRLD at? I thought he was about to start rapping too on the beat or whatever. So I was like, okay. It's mostly a Cordae song, and then Eminem did the part two in the same hallway, but it was a massacre afterwards. Whatever sent him out, create a thing of him just destroying everything. That's what at least it looked like. Like he's coming out and he's going after everybody and destroying all competition. To me, that's how it looked when he started rapping. Everybody was already knocked out from when he came out. I was like, nah, y'all know what y'all doing with. Let me show you what is, whatever the case is. So yeah, that shit wasn't bad. So right now, I prefer Doomsday Part 2 than the first one. But they could be interchangeable. It just depends. I don't know. I mess with Doomsday Part 2 a little bit more than this one, and I thought, like I said, Juice WRLD was gonna rap. And then finally, I gotta actually listen to the Role Model one. When I listened to the Role Model one, then that really gave me an idea of like which one I like better. But for right now, Doomsday Part 2 is a lot better than the first one. But I think Doomsday Part 1 sets up for Doomsday Part 2, so it's kind of like interchangeable for the most part. So I'm like, okay, maybe that's what they were trying to do. But yeah, other than that, if you guys enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share to your friends. I put new videos every single week, put news every single day. Roll to 1,000. Let's get it in. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys so much. And thank you guys so much for getting the channel up a couple extra subscribers. Listen.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy.
I don't remember what number we were on, but we at 169 now. So let's get it in. Still roll to 1,000, but let's go, man. I appreciate you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Thank you so much. And I'll talk with you. Peace out. Love you. Bye. And all that fun. Just be yeah.